And now, Miss Maureen Stapleton will read from Sean O'Casey's Juno and the Paycock. Miss Stapleton.
Oh, I forgot Mary. I forgot your poor old selfish mother was only thinking of herself. No, no, you mustn't come. It wouldn't be good for you. You go on to my sister's and I'll face the ordeal myself. Maybe I didn't feel sorry enough for Mrs. Tancred when her poor son was found as Johnny's been found now, because he was a diehard. And why didn't I remember then that he wasn't a diehard or a stater, but only a poor dead son? It's well I remember all that she said, and it's my turn to say it now. What was the pain I suffered, Johnny, bringing you into the world to carry you to your cradle, to the pains I'll suffer carrying you out of the world to bring you to your grave? Mother God, have pity on us all. Blessed Virgin, where were you when me darling son was riddled with bullets? When me darling son was riddled with bullets? Sacred Heart of Jesus, take away our hearts of stone and give us hearts of flesh. Take away this murder and hate and give us thine own eternal love.